हे गाइस, दिस इज अचिंत्य गौमत और बेटर आई से हे गर्ल्स, दिस इज अचिंत्य गौमत। वी आर बैक विद अनदर वीडियो। दिस इज अ वेरी स्पेशल वीडियो रिकॉर्डेड ऑन अ वेरी स्पेशल डेट, दैट इज 8th ऑफ मार्च, विमेंस डे। सो दिस इज आवर विमेंस डे स्पेशल वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट 5 स्पेशल वुमेन सेंट्रिक प्रोग्राम्स रन बाय टॉप कंपनीज लाइक Amazon, Google, Adobe, Indeed दैट यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर। दिस प्रोग्राम आर स्पेशली डिजाइन फॉर स्टूडेंट्स हु आर इन देयर फर्स्ट ईयर, सेकेंड ईयर, थर्ड ईयर, फाइनल ईयर ऑफ देयर कॉलेज। एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट एवरीथिंग दैट यू नीड टू नो, द एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, हाउ टू अप्लाई, वेन टू अप्लाई, वॉट आर द बेस्ट वेज दैट यू कैन अप्लाई एंड इंक्रीज योर चांसेज ऑफ गेटिंग सेलेक्टेड एंड एवरीथिंग आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस। सो मेक श्योर यू वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड। ओके, सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट गर्ल्स हैकेथॉन बाय गूगल। इट्स अ टीम बेस्ड इवेंट इन विच यू हैव टू मेक अ टीम ऑफ 3 गर्ल्स। देर विल बी 3 राउंड। इन द फर्स्ट राउंड यू हैव टू डू कोडिंग एंड यू हैव टू सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस। यू कैन चेक आउट द डिटेल इन द गूगल्स वेबसाइट एज वेल। ओके, वंस यू क्लियर दैट राउंड, इन द सेकेंड राउंड यू हैव टू क्रिएट अ डॉक्यूमेंट एक्सप्लेनिंग योर सोल्यूशन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ थीम्स गिवन टू यू। यू विल बी गिवन सम थीम्स बाय गूगल। ओके, एंड इफ यू गेट शॉर्ट लिस्टेड फ्रॉम दिस राउंड, थर्ड राउंड विल बी अ प्रोटोटाइप राउंड वेर यू हैव टू क्रिएट अ स्मॉल प्रोटोटाइप ऑफ योर सोल्यूशन दैट यू हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड इन द सेकेंड राउंड। लास्ट डेट टू रजिस्टर फॉर इट इज 9th ऑफ मार्च, विच इज टुमारो। सो प्लीज गो हैड एंड रजिस्टर राइट नाउ, लिंक इज देयर इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। दिस कॉन्टेस्ट इज गोइंग टू बी आई थिंक 30th ऑफ मार्च एंड अप्रैल। So March and April will be the running date, but last date to register is 9th of March. Eligibility, any year girl can apply, first year, second year, third year, final year, any year student can apply. There will be 2 groups, third year, final year will be one group, first year, second year will be another group. You might be thinking, yaar, first year, second year ke bachche kaise third year, final se compete karenge? So don't worry about it. First year, second year ke bachche third year, final year ko bahut pyar se hara dete hain hackathons pe, aapko pata chalega abhi aage jaake. Prizes kya honge, what will be the prizes? So there will be certain cash prizes, and apart from this you will also get PPI opportunity, pre-placement interviews for internship, as well as full-time opportunities in Google whenever you are eligible in your third year and final year. Next we talk about Amazon Wow. This is a very famous, very popular event in which almost every girl participate. Last year also we created a video and we get a lots of views, lots of interest from girls, students regarding this. So this is not a hiring or a hackathon something, this is more like a mentorship and guidance platform. I am just telling you on the basis of what happened last year. This year they might change something, they might add anything else, so anything might happen, but I am going to give you some basic insight what happened last year. So last year some webinars happened, some workshops happened, some insight sessions happened on the basis of how you can prepare yourself better for the tech world, how you can prepare for your interviews. Those sessions were happened. When it happens, it happens in the month of June and July, this upcoming years, in upcoming month. Okay, what is the eligibility? All year students can apply, first year, second year, third year, final year. What are you going to get as prizes? There is no cash prize in this. You will definitely get some opportunity to apply for the internship as well as full-time roles at Amazon. Previous to last year, if you say last year was 2021, in 2020 they hired a lot of girls via this Wow program, WIT, they also called it AmazeVit, previous to last year also. So they had a lot of girls that year, last year I'm not sure what. So you can get a pretty much confidence that if you apply through this, your chances of appearing for a written test or an interview or Amazon will definitely increase, right? If you go through any other means, then your chances of giving interview via Amazon Wow will be definitely higher. I hope आपको समझ में आ रहा है मैं क्या कह रहा हूँ. अगर नहीं समझ में आ रहा है तो please let me know in the comments, क्योंकि मैं खुद confused हो गया हूँ कि भाई है क्या. क्योंकि because every year they are doing something different. 2020 में they did something different with Wow. 2021 they did something else in Wow. And I don't know this year what they are going to do. So I'm just telling you इन्होंने हर साल क्या क्या करा था. ठीक है, तो प्लीज आई एम सॉरी. नेक्स्ट प्रोग्राम वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट डेवलप हर बाय ट्विटर. दिस इज ऑल्सो हैपनिंग एवरी ईयर. सो इट्स अ 2-day मेंटोरशिप गाइडेंस वर्कशॉप, लॉट्स ऑफ सेशन, लॉट्स ऑफ इवेंट्स आर गोइंग टू हैपन. व्हेन दिस हैपन्स इज गोइंग टू हैपन इन ऑगस्ट एंड सेप्टेम्बर. लास्ट ईयर द लास्ट डेट टू अप्लाई वॉज 27th ऑफ अगस्त. एलिजिबिलिटी इज गर्ल स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ सेकेंड ईयर एंड थर्ड ईयर कैन अप्लाई फॉर इट. वॉट यू आर गोइंग टू गेट, यू विल गेट अ लॉट ऑफ गाइडेंस एंड इंटर्नशिप अपॉर्चुनिटी एट ट्विटर. सो लास्ट ईयर आई थिंक 30 स्टूडेंट्स वर selected for the developer program. So you can see very limited number of seats are there. So competition will be very tough, but it is very aspirational. Lot of girls apply for it. So you can definitely go and apply for it. You can also read some experiences. You also get lot of goodies from Twitter once you get selected for it. I was reading a blog of a girl who wrote her experience about developer. I just forgot her name. I wish I knew. I would have definitely given her a shout out in this video. But good work done by her. She shared her experience. You can just Google and read her blog on Medium. Next is a She Codes coding contest by Indeed. It's a 2-day coding contest in which you have to solve some coding problem or coding contest. Mein aur kya karenge, hai na? So it is for third year and final year student. When it happens in August and September. Last year it happens in August and September. So you can assume this year it will have also happen in that period as well. So prizes, you will get exciting prizes. I was not able to find out what was the exact prize given last year, but it will be definitely something very good. And apart from this, you will also get some PPI opportunities at Indeed. So it's a 2-day event, 9 a.m. on the first day to 12 p.m. on the second day. You will get a chance to solve some coding problems. So brace your DSA and CP skills and be ready for She Code. Last but not the least is Amazon Women in Tech Scholarship. It's not a hackathon or a coding contest, but it's a Women in Tech Scholarship, which is a very highly coveted and aspirational scholarship in which almost all any good girl child student applies for it. It is for third year students can apply. It is being given for last 4-5 years. So what you are given in this, you are given internship opportunity in Adobe. Apart from this, you are given full scholarship for your fees for third year and final year, whatever is your fees, like 50,000-70,000 per year, that is given by Adobe. It's even 2 lakh. There must be some cap. You can check out more detail on their website. So you are given full scholarship, you are given internship. So eligibility is third year girl child. When it is announced is August and September. In the odd sem of yours, you can go ahead and apply for it. There are only 6 seats. Last year I checked, there were names mentioned on the website who were given. So there was, I think, 6 names. So I think only 6 students were given this scholarship. Apart from this, Adobe has a very women friendly hiring process. So they prefer women a lot of So they prefer women a lot in their hiring process. You will see a lot of MTS or software engineers and women freshers level at Adobe a lot. So these are the 5 company I mentioned. If you are aware of any other program you wanted to know, because there are a lot of programs which happen like once or twice and they are not happening recurring every year. So I skipped those. Like there is Codez by Microsoft, so I didn't mention it. There is a She Code by some, there is a contest by Intuit as well, but that didn't happen continuously. That's why I didn't mention. So if you are aware of any other contest which I forgot to mention, please let me know in the comments. I will definitely find any information, authentic information about it, and let you know by replying to that